Greetings, my Dot Kids YouTube channel friends. Breaking news, the prosecutor in Missouri says that the grand jury has reached a decision. He's going to announce it later today, whether to charge the cop in the shooting death of Michael Brown. This is very important because I believe that this may be a trial run for martial law, whether just in Ferguson or throughout other places in the country where I believe violence will be rampant if he is found not guilty. So you need to make sure that you're ready, make sure you're prepared, make sure that you're praying, make sure that you're saved by Jesus Christ's precious blood if you're not a Christian. That's why I do these videos. I've got a prayer at the end of the video. I've got it written down below the video title in the box below. Pray that prayer if you want to know Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior, because times are bad here in America, formerly America, now Obama land. They're only going to get worse. If you truly want to be ready, you need to be ready now. Get ready to go to heaven. Be prepared for violence and for anger and for hatred. Whatever comes out of this, make sure you're ready. Keep your family safe. Keep those around you safe. Make sure that you pray above all. May God bless you. Thank you.